I went down to St. James Infirmary.
Back to the herd where you belong, kid. Mr. Faber sure won't like it if he finds you out here a soldiering like this.
Man, gets awful hot out there, Jim. I've been out there 3 or 4 hours.
Why aren't you out watching the beeves, Teddy?
So I went to old Joe's Bar Room, down in the corner by the square. They were serving drinks as usual, and the usual crowd was there. Words that he said.
Point is, she hasn't really got a choice. I want to go back and get her. I'll need some help. Some of you want to come along with me.
I've got nothing to do. I'll go, Mr. Faber.
You got a man here.
Me too.
I'll take a crack at them Cheyenne.
Let her go, let her go. God bless her. Wherever she may be, she can search this wide world over, but she'll never find a better man than me.
Sign of him?
No, I only went out 6 or 7 miles, though.
That's all I told you to go.
Yeah, but I could have gone more, boss.
Nope.
Great hell as we roll along. Aye, aye, aye.
I guess I had enough of him, Mr. Faber. Of course, I know that don't go against my not listening to you, against my walking out on you.
Go. Oh, Teddy. I'm a little short-handed. You can come along with me if you want.
Thanks, Mr. Faber.
Mr. Faber?
Get your money. Get out.